Okay. We gotta get video of this. It's hilarious. Oh, you should have jumped it. No, you would have fell back, hurt your back. Well, now that we all have cameras on you, you could do it just fine. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Really? There was a sign in Luke's barn that said your horse's behavior is a ratio directly proportionate to the number of people watching. And I was like, yes, it is. Yes. I wonder if I can get on this horse without a step. You know what? Let's not be dumb.
No, why would you?
I don't know. Come on. Let's go over. Yeah, I was just thinking I'm going to pull the whole saddle off.
Yeah,
I'm feeling good, so, you know, you do dumb stuff. Yes, I did.
Okay.
Let me check it again.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Hey, can you come a little closer? Come here. Oh, I love this saddle. Oh. Oh. I do not have my stirrup. Whoa. Which way am I supposed to go? Oh, I thought we were going back down the hill and down that number one. Why? I know, but I thought you said we were going to one. Never mind. Yeah, I think Neil's right. I think these... Can we stop for a sec? These are too short. Yeah, they're... Now that I've been on that saddle, I can go... Oh, yeah, yeah, these are short. Me? No, this is my saddle. I don't think so. Let me try. Might even be able to do it. Well, it does need oil, damn. These are getting rusty. Metal. I'm afraid I'm going to get him too long and I'm going to keep losing my stirrup. One more. See, I don't even have to change the... That looks good. That feels better. I think it was just that one side. Is he eating a whole plant? Alright, stop eating that. I'm going to tie these because I know me. Don't tell Pete. He gets so mad. I'm like, I put children on here and do you know how many times they drop the reins? Come on. Oh, right. And you were like, it's you. Let me do it. He went a little ways. That is impressive. The fact that you got him at all to leave the other horses is impressive. Yeah, you came back teary-eyed and pissed off. Okay, I gotta untie these reins. This isn't working. They're all doing it. Hey, get next to each other. Wait, don't go that way yet. Go this way. Next to each other, because this is a cute picture of the two of you. Yeah, get right next to each other. No, no, just keep walking next to each other. It's cute. Yeah, yeah. Your butts. I'm trying not to get my horse's ears out of it. Okay, I got it. Now, if you want to go, do you want to turn around now? No, you're not eating. Come on. Yeah, he thought he was getting it. Oh, this sap, is he walking?
Way too far to the right.
Crooked or?
Way too far to the right.
I felt like, am I sliding off? I've got this thing tight, but, well, are you holding your breath? You hear him bitching at me?
Oh.
Sorry, buddy. I think I got a good picture of you, but right there it was kicking up a lot of dust. So it might not work, but it looked like a good setup. Shooter's really bouncy compared to Marty, isn't he? Or is that just me? Yeah, they were all doing that for a while. Just like what we're doing now, it feels like trotting on Lucky. Maybe they're picking their feet up because of the sticks. It's real bouncy and I'm sliding. There we go. Let me know if you see my saddle going. I do, like Angie, I favor the right. Am I? Okay. I feel really kooky. Oh, right. Alright, let's see if we can get you in a better gait. There you go. Oh, nope, now you're fucking it up again. Ooh, do you see a hawk? There's a hawk straight ahead, swooped down, trying to pick something off the trail.
Oh, I see it.
You see it? Oh, that's a blue jay. Blue. I thought it was a hawk. It looked big. Or maybe the blue jays are chasing a hawk. Hawks steal their eggs. So what is Tara going to college for? Did it say? Because for a while she wanted to be a chef, like a bakery chef. And she was pretty good at it, making those cakes. And then she mentioned nursing. I think she's just kind of not sure. But I didn't know if they, when they posted that, that they said, okay, this is what it is. Oh, you see this red maple?
Yeah.
That was poisonous. Red maple to horses is poisonous. And it said all season, not, because some of it was like only when it's in bloom or only when it's turning. But the red maple leaves were poisonous all the time. I don't think they eat them, though. I think they know better. Because I was like, I don't think I've ever seen a red maple, but other than like in someone's yard. That's red. I don't know if that's a red maple. Oh, see, this is horrible. What are you doing? Oh, I tuck their nose when they do that. I don't like that. Shake my boobies off. Oh, I was meaning to get with your kids or try to find a YouTube video because I still haven't edited the dolphin video because I'm afraid I'll ruin it. So I wanted to like make a copy and then mess with the copy. I thought, you know, it's probably really super simple because kids do it, right? So it can't be too complicated. There you go. I used to write papers for people in English literature. I would take like my rough draft and tweak it just a little and rearrange the paragraphs and then sell it to them for like, I think it was only like $15 back in the day. And I was like, well, this is the rough draft. You might want to edit it and fix it up some. And they were like, yeah, it's fine. Low expectations. But I was like, no, you don't understand. I'm not that good at English lit. I just did it. That was something Mia was... What? Yeah, this is the one where April's horse was bucking her going up it. This goes up... Well, you know what? No, now I'm thinking maybe not. I thought it double backed and then got real steep. Nope, this is not that. Ooh, shooter's cantering. Real slow. Like the slowest canter I've ever seen. It's really smooth. I'm leaning. I'm sorry, shooter. You're so round. I'm trying not to push with my right leg, but I know I am. Stick! Hold on, let me jerk my saddle. Hold on. Wow. Well, like, I don't know. You want to look? Let me have Neil check before I eat dirt. I was like, I don't want to hurt him, but then again, I can't tell if he was holding his breath. He's so pretty. Naughty horses are always pretty. I love your shirt so much. I need one for work. Every day this guy, Cole, comes down. He's like, smile, Jill. You're so pretty when you smile. Why don't you ever smile? And I was like, I'm at work. And then he goes, he came down and I was training a kid. So it's like, okay, he's going to come pester me because, you know, he thinks I'm going to be nice in front of this kid. And he goes, you should come eat lunch with us. How come you never come eat lunch with us to talk to people? You need to be more social. And I said, well, my mama said if you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all. And he was like, oh, you're not that mean. I was like, oh, yeah, I am. I hate Cole. Cole is the one who was so nice to me, and every morning he'd say good morning, he'd give me hugs. Older guy, like 60 plus, maybe 65 plus, black guy, walks with a limp, overweight, you know, safe. And he said, Jim, if you would just give me 5 minutes to do whatever I want to that beautiful body of yours, I'd make you smile all day. And I'm like, I don't actually date people I work with, but thanks for thinking of me. What do you say to that? Gross. Like, I'm not attracted to you in even the tiniest bit. I was giving you hugs because you're like an old grandpa person. Yep, and he still keeps like, good morning, Jill. You look lovely today. And I'm just like, thanks. It's like, no, Cole, you crossed that line. Oh, by the way, I was going to tell you guys. Hold on, let me show my camera.